Yeah, and so it's really important. I would say it's the most important. And the reason for that is we're early stage investors, right? So we're coming in at seed primarily. And for us, that usually means that they have something of a minimum viable product. At least they have something that allows them to have meaningful engagement with customers, right? So that we're looking for that, and also the team. I mean, those are the two things that we really look for. And if you're investing in later stage when you've got a company that is, generating revenue and is looking to access capital to grow and scale, and they've got the team built behind them, it's a much different proposition. You can incorporate some science into your assessment of the company. You can do eventually, when you get to a certain point, you can start using discounted cash flow and other types of valuation models, ways to assess companies. At the early stage, all of that stuff is meaningless. You can't do a discounted cash flow on a seed stage company with this free revenue, right? So for us, when you get down farther down towards the PE side of the house, and as the companies get closer to a potential exit or liquidation event, it's a lot more science involved in the conversation. But for us, it's a lot more art. The earlier you go, the more of an art project it is.